Hey guys, it's Alma. I'm a student doing a Bachelor's of Radiography and Medical Imaging, and I'm going to be showing you a little bit about my day.
Hello everyone.
Hey guys.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie.
Patient's roughly 80 kilos.
So I've just finished getting ready and I'm about to go to my car to head to university. So I've got two classes today with a 2-hour break in between. The first one's going to be a methods lecture and it's really going to be teaching us how to scan the gastrointestinal tract and identify pathology that we might come across when we're scanning a patient. And the second one is going to be a physics lecture. So for anyone who is interested in doing radiography should know that physics is a major concept in our course. We have to learn about the physics behind every single advanced imaging machine that we use. And it is a little bit full on, but I enjoy it because it's just something that I never really thought I would be interested in, but here I am doing it and really loving it actually. Books in hand, I'm ready to go, and I'll see you guys all at uni. She doesn't want to say bye. So it's 7 o'clock, I've just arrived at the off-campus car park and I'm just about to go in and start my day. My year level is quite small. It's about 60 to 70 people, which is quite different from the larger courses like arts or science. But it means that all the lecturers are really, really supportive and they know you by name and they really understand how to help you. Hey guys, so we've just finished our first lecture and we've had a meeting with our lecturer just about something that we're going to do in the future in collaboration with the second year students. So now we're in the rad labs and we're just going to be enjoying some lunch and studying a little bit before our next class. There's plenty of reasons why we love doing radiography. Mine is that we get so much clinical experience while we're doing our studies and we really know what we're going to be doing when we graduate. What about you?
Yeah, radiography is really rewarding. You're really involved in the first point of contact in a patient's journey in the hospital and you're really making an impact on someone's life.
I've just finished my last class and I'm in the car park ready to drive back home. I hope you enjoyed watching my day.